A Mitchell man is behind bars accused of shooting at his neighbor. Police say 33-year-old Kevin Matthews and a neighbor got into an argument at the Ponderosa Trailer Court early Sunday morning.
Witnesses and the victim told police that Matthews threatened to shoot the victim, pulled out a gun, shot, and missed. Officers arrested Matthews a short time later. In addition to assault, Matthews also faces drug charges.